Pokemon is ubiquitous, but its audience feels non-existent most of the time, and I want to find out why for this video, so if you've ever known someone to show an interest in Pokemon, please share this video with them. Also, plug it on social media, Twitter, Facebook, Discord groups, all that fun stuff. It helps more than you can imagine. Same thing with leaving a like.
Same thing with leaving a like.
No. No, I don't think I will.
Another day, another shittio on Verlissify. Everybody's favorite PokeTuber, man. Jesus Christ, I couldn't even say that with a straight fucking face. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Once again, we're here talking about Verlissify. It's me, Mitsuni Nika, bringing you guys another banger video on this loser. And today we're going to be taking a look at his video where he once again, you know, claims people, including Wolfie Glick, of course, because he can't keep his name out of his damn mouth, of cheating in Pokemon. Where's Verlissify's proof of this? Excuse me. Sorry about that. Nobody knows, because as you already know, guys, Verlissify never has proof of anything he says because he's nothing but a liar. And he's just a toxic hater. So, if you guys are down for that, you're ready for that, let's get into this video and see just how many lies Verlissify can spit out.
This is the biggest video I've ever worked on because I really want people to be informed about what's going on with Pokemon, and I need your help to do it. So let's get to the cheating. It's bad. Really bad. How bad is it? Well, here's the Pokemon 25th Anniversary Invitational roster. These are former world champions handpicked by the Pokemon Company to attend a 25th anniversary celebration. Here's who was caught with hacked Pokemon, shown with X's. Oh, it's a big problem. And yes, it includes Wolfie VGC, whose world champion title was exclusively obtained through the use of cheated Pokemon, and he's also lied about cheating to win multiple events since then. Would Jaden or Alpharat have worked with him knowing this fact? Hopefully not. They're better than that.
Oh, Verlissify. Okay, so where's your proof then that Wolfie VGC cheated? Because you've done this multiple times, Verlissify. You've made plenty of fucking videos over here claiming that Wolfie cheated many, many times, and each and every one of those videos have never, ever given any real or actual proof of Wolfie cheating. It seems like you still just can't get over the drama with him from 2016, Verlissify. You just can't seem to keep his name out of your damn mouth. Just like you can't seem to keep PokeTips and everyone else's name out of your mouth, you know, Verlissify, because you're still upset and you're still a toxic hater sitting over here starting and stirring up some drama because you got nothing else to do because you're getting so little views on your video. And look at that. Oh, you dropped another 1K subs again. Now you're down to 467K subs, Verlissify, instead of 68. Let's see how long it'll take for your channel to completely die off since all you seem to do is just sit here and spread lies and toxicity.
Now I know that sounds like a big claim, but it's very easy to prove. So let's take a step back to explain how cheating works in Pokemon and how it even got this bad in the first place. An overwhelming majority of competitive players use cheated Pokemon because the accessibility has spiraled out of control. My estimation is that over 90% of players use cheated Pokemon at this time. You can't go anywhere on the internet without being bombarded by a Pokemon hacking service ad.
Your 90% estimation sounds like absolute bullshit, Verlissify. And I got three exact perfect reasons for why it does. One, it came from you. Two, it came from you. And three, it's because it came from fucking you. That's why, Verlissify. Because everything you've said so far has been a complete and utter lie. You've never had proof for anything you ever said. You never had proof for Legends Arceus claiming that it sucked. You never had proof for why PokeTips was apparently stealing your content, even though you actually stole his. You never had proof that Wolfie and anyone else has ever cheated. You never had proof for anything, Verlissify. So how about this, huh? How about you just shut your mouth for once, be quiet, okay? And that's it.
Actually, let's test it out. If you're an old school Pokemon fan, you probably know what these are. Cheat devices that you put your cartridge into and then spit out legendary Pokemon with, then everyone hates you at school.
Really now? Jesus Christ, here we go with this stuff again, huh, Verlissify? Jesus, Lord. Let's see how he tries to spin this around.
If you haven't paid attention to Pokemon in a while, and you're only back for Sinnoh remakes, Pokemon Legends, or Scarlet and Violet, Game Shark and Action Replay have nothing on modern Pokemon cheats. This is PK Hex. It's a save modification hack that is more powerful than any other cheating program Pokemon has ever seen. A single hacked console can put out thousands of hacked Pokemon per day, and there's countless people doing this to scam children into buying cheats.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure hacking and cheating are two very different fucking things for Lucify, okay? Alright, man, over here hacking a game cartridge or your game console is not the same equivalent to, like, cheating and stuff as... I thought you were talking about cheating as in tournaments or everything. First of all, Relicify, and also, how does this relate to Wolfie Glick once again? Of him apparently cheating in tournaments or whatever? Excuse me.
Okay, so where's the problem? It seems pretty cut and dry. No one can argue that hacking your console and using external software to modify the save file isn't cheating. Except, tons of people do. And that brings us to why the cheating problem has gotten so out of control. The reason most of the Pokemon community cheats is because they have convinced themselves that cheating is okay.
Hold on, wait a minute, hold on. Just give me a moment to fucking process this. Hold on, I just had to do a double take in my head for a second. Come again? What? Wait a minute, hold on. Hacking your game cartridge and console is cheating? Wait. You know what? I'm absolutely fucking flabbergasted. I didn't think Relicify could get this dumb. Jesus Christ. I'm literally at a loss for words right now. I'm sorry. Let's move on.
Now, this is where things get complicated, so I hope I don't lose you here, because Pokemon is in a very unique place when it comes to competition. If you just go out, catch six of your favorite Pokemon, and throw them into battle, you will lose 100% of the time against a competitive player, because your Pokemon stats will just be worse.
Alright, so I skipped a fair chunk in this video because he goes on rambling and talking about a bunch of pointless stuff, and I didn't need this video being longer than it already is. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and skip a part until we get to the good parts again, where he talks about the cheating and stuff again that's apparently plaguing the Pokemon community, as he so says.
Here's where it comes back to cheating. Most competitive players believe nothing about training a Pokemon matters, and the game should only exist in a vacuum of perfection, even though it explicitly breaks the rules. The use of external devices to modify or create items or Pokemon in a player's battle team is expressly forbidden, regardless of whether the Pokemon or items belong to that player or were traded for. What's shocking are the arguments from people that support hacking in the Pokemon community.
I'm gonna say something that sounds a little controversial, okay? I don't know how controversial it's gonna be, but I honestly don't care, okay? There's nothing wrong with hacking in a game if it's single player. Okay, if you're only hacking in single player instead of like hacking in like multiplayer or for tournaments, then there's absolutely nothing fucking wrong with using hacks then to like dick around or like create things and stuff. Now, if you're over here trying to create hacks and stuff to use in like freaking the online scene to play against other people, then there's an issue.
I'm not even strawmanning when I say they say things like, but having more time is an advantage, so not having a job is cheating? The refusal to accept the rules goes so far as attacking legitimate players and even calling them idiots for wasting their time following the rules. Any modification of a Pokemon generates a rule-breaking advantage. End of story. But how are all those top players mentioned earlier getting away with it? Well, that's where we get to problem number two. The Pokemon Company is corrupt and refuses to punish cheating players because all of their top players use hacked Pokemon.
The Pokemon Company is corrupt and refuses to punish cheating players because all of their top players use hacked Pokemon.
What?
Oh my god! What the fuck? No way, man! Oh my god!
The cheating has gotten so bad that tournament organizers have to be complicit or else they effectively lose the entire scene. Yeah, it's that corrupt. Don't worry, I've got receipts.
Alright, I had to compose myself there for a second. Okay. I'm sorry, man, but just... Okay, so let me get this fucking straight for this part. The Pokemon Company is corrupt, like some fucking mafia syndicate, apparently, because you think all their top Pokemon players, including Wolfie Glick Hack, and they gotta keep them in line, you know, with using Pokemon that are obtainable through hacking, at least, or, I don't know, maybe in the game, they gotta be obtainable with stats through the game, and those are the only kind of acceptable hack Pokemon, or whatever the fuck you came up with in your twisted head. You know, Oh my god, this rabbit hole just continues getting deeper and deeper, man, over Lissify. I told you, man, every time you talk, everything else you say just continues to amaze me because I never thought you could get dumber and dumber, man. I know last time I said that was probably the dumbest thing you ever said before, but this has to be the dumbest thing you truly ever said before. Please do not impress me again by making another dumber statement in future videos. For the love of God, don't. Jesus Christ, man. Anyway, that's going to be it for today's video, everybody. You guys already know what to do. For any newcomers and viewers, you know what to do already. Hit the like button, turn on notifications up above, and subscribe to get notified about when I release new videos. Oh my god, I'm saying everything backwards because I'm just fucking... Oh, man, I'm losing my mind right now. But yeah, this is Mitsuhi Mika. And I'm out.